Hey, it's Casey. Congratulations, you've made a sale and created a draft order for it. But how do you get paid now? Lucky for you, there are two different ways you can accept payment for draft orders. Let's break them down together. If you've already been paid for the order, or you're adding a previous order from another platform, you can mark the draft order as paid. If you mark the order as paid and choose a manual payment method like cash on delivery or a bank deposit, you won't receive third-party transaction fees for that order. Open the order from the drafts page in your Shopify admin. Click Collect Payment. Next, click Mark as Paid. To finish, click Create Order. Keep in mind the amount you receive will not be recaptured by your payment provider, and an order confirmation email will be sent to your customer. Now, the order can be seen under the Orders section of your admin. If you have your customer's billing information, or they can give it to you, you can accept payment for a draft order through credit card. You won't be charged third-party transaction fees for orders processed through Shopify Payments. You'll only pay the credit card processing fees when processing credit card purchases manually in your Shopify admin. To start, open the order from drafts in your Shopify admin. Click Collect Payment. Click Enter Credit Card. Enter your customer's information and finish by clicking Charge. This will create a new order that you'll find under the Orders section of your Shopify admin. And that's all there is to know about accepting payment for draft orders. For more information on everything shown in this video, visit help.shopify.com.